Family members. 이빠, 이마, 이고, 이디, 이家, 이모. Note, these are the terms we use if I'm trying to call my mom, as in something like, Mom, where are you? Then I'll say, 이마, 누가 있네. However, if I want to say the term, my younger brother, in that case, I only need to use the second character, well, followed by 乖. For example, 乖爹, 乖爹. If you are speaking to a Fuzhounese from 长乐, then in that case, you might hear 乖 as 乖.